Before Infosys came along, India's companies were either multinationals, family-owned, or government public sector undertakings. Infosys was the original startup, which showed that a bunch of people from normal middle-class backgrounds could come together and create a great company. I'm very privileged that I'm chairing Infosys at such a seminal and interesting point.